From his debut film Band Baaja Baaraat to his latest hits Simmba and Gully Boy, actor Ranveer Singh has been wooing the audience not only with his feisty screen presence and acting skills but also with his looks, particularly his toned-fit physique. For his upcoming release 83, the 34-year-old has undergone a massive workout and physical training to get into the character of former cricketer Kapil Dev. But apart from his intense workout, there's one major secret behind his chiseled physique, and that is his nutritional diet. Ranveer's meticulous diet has been taken care of by Anmol Singhal and Mohit Sarvagaonkar, co-founders of Personal Optimized Diet, over the past 5 years. POD Supply is a company that specializes in providing delectably nutritious meals to those who wish to adopt a healthier way of life. Speaking about his association with the company, Ranveer said, "I am one of the oldest clients of POD Supply. I am one of their first clients and I am proud of that. With time, our association has gotten stronger and stronger. And that is because of people behind POD Supply. I have an immense amount of affection and fondness for Mohit and Anmol. They are very good boys, extremely passionate about their work and extremely sincere about bringing scientific approach towards customized, healthy meals. They are the pioneers who first brought the concept of customized, healthy meals in India. I was one of few to join the bandwagon. I started seeing the results almost immediately." While shooting for Befikre, Ranveer even flew Mohit to Paris. Mohit's responsibilities included serving freshly squeezed juice, healthy meals of meat, eggs and asparagus.